wide left of the net. Wide right of the net, wide left of the goalie. Leaving it behind, and now with the puck now. And
4-on-2 for the Demons, and they score.
Hoban with the second goal, 8-4. Four Demons touched up the puck, left it behind for Hoban as he shoots it right over the goalie into that net. And we have ourselves a full-goal lead for the Dayton Demons.
4-on-2.